Welcome back po muli sa aking channel. Sa video na ito, Superstar Nora Aunor, achiever na at nating to prove at all, sabi ng kanyang panganay na si Lotlot at ang gusto niya ay maging healthy na lamang ang kanilang mommy. Sa isang interview ay ito nga ang kanyang tinuran at pakinggan po natin ito.
Ino may moms na younger na naman, so ako naman ang gusto ko lang talaga maging healthy ang mommy ko, huwag ganun na siya ako magpapagod. My mom has achieved so much already. Honestly, wala naman siya kailangan na rin patunayan. The fact that she is recognized as our national artist. So ako, I'm just happy na my mom's okay. Ang gusto ko lang maging healthy siya at maging maayos siya.
Pero do you communicate po? I will ask again.
Yeah, I was just with her a few days ago.
Tapos?
Kaya lang kasi hindi na rin kasi para, diba, yung magpo-post ka na magpo-post.
Yes.
Kasi hindi naman importante yun. Ang importante is what I have with her at the moment.
Oo, kaya akala nila parang may gap-in ni Ate Guy, diba?
May ganun, wala namang ganun po.
Naayos na.
At saka, you know, whatever happens, family, you all go through, you know, sometimes trials and ganun. Pero family is forever.
Are you happy?
I agree with Lotlot, being healthy for their mommy is the most important of all. At yan po lamang sa video na ito. Maraming salamat. Huwag po ninyong kalimutang mag-click, like, and subscribe. God bless us all.